now!
We need to leave. It is only a matter of time until the authorities raid Whitechapel and make prisoners of every man and woman.
Salvage what you can and go. I have unfinished business at the palace.
Have you lost your senses? The palace is the last place you should show yourself.
I have to get Nicola out of there. I owe him that much.
Alistair knows you. He'll expect you to come.
I know.
Then we will go together.
No. This is a fight that I must see through, alone. If I live to see tomorrow, I shall find you.
So be it, knight.
Do you not know? I am a knight no longer.
A knight you are not, monsieur. But are you a turncoat or a patriot?
What would you have me be, Marquis?
I believe you have reason for what you do. Two revolutions have taught Lafayette that there are dangers on both sides.
I will not forget this, Marquis.
See that you do not, monsieur. Should you threaten the cause of liberty, you can count on Lafayette to be your sworn enemy. Adieu, monsieur. Until we meet again.
That we will, my friend.
Leaving us so soon?
Debbie.
So you do remember my name?
There is much I should explain to you, and I should have trusted you long ago.
There's no time for pleasantries. It seems you are eager to get yourself killed.
I must make this right, whatever the cost.
Then take this. Oh, and do come back in one piece. It seems my queen is taking a liking to you.
Nicola, come in. I'm in the catacombs, on my way to you.
Sir Galahad, are you mad? You must not come this way.
Stay put. I'll be there shortly.
Open fire!
Sir Galahad, we may have a complication. Sir Lucan is on his way.
Nicola, you need to get out of there now.
There is nothing to fear, my friend. I will keep communication open on my side. We'll be all right.
Nicola, don't be a fool! Nicola! Shit!
Sorry, lads.
Do not let him through!
Nicola, just the man I wanted to see.
Oh, how may I help you, Sir Lucan?
Come with me. We have much to discuss.
Yes, sir.
Damn you, Alistair. Nicola, what happened?
Maybe Lakshmi was right. He knew.
I'll get you out of here. Come on.
He's still in there. Oh, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
There's still something I must do.
I knew you would return, brother.
Come out of the shadows, damn you!
You and I, we are not that different. I do what I must to protect my kind. We fight only for our right to live.
That's a lie!
One day, perhaps, you will understand. Forgive me, Grayson. This is not the outcome I sought.
I've lived too long to not know this day would come.
Why, Alistair? You have forced us outside all these years.
I've seen things I am condemned to remember. Civilizations born and destroyed. by humanity's incessant greed. The pride of men slaughtering each other in the name of their so-called God.
We will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed?
My kind... My kind are no more evil than yours.
What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie?
Izzy, my father... I loved them as my own blood. But they cannot begin to know the curse I have lived with.
My son.
Father, forgive me.
Anna, it is I who needs your forgiveness. I never meant this life for you.
You knew.
I have always known. I rescued him from the massacre of his family. Your father died by my sword. But a child? You didn't deserve such a fate. How could I have taken the life of an innocent?
Confess this to the Council, Lord Chancellor. It is the only way to make amends for the havoc that has been unleashed.
I cannot! The revelation would shake our order to its very foundations.
So I am to be sacrificed. How many more must die to ensure an eternal silence?
He is my son. I cannot be the one to end his life. Isabeau and the Council must never discover the truth, lest all you hold dear perish.
Do not ask this of me.
Henceforth, you shall have fellowship with no knights. The Order must remain united. You are no longer one of its heralds. Finish what you have begun and vanish! Men were never meant to live this life.
There shall come a day when all our burdens will end, brother. Maybe then we shall know true peace.
Sir Galahad, The whole of London is looking for you. We mustn't delay. Sir Galahad, can you hear me? Sir Galahad.
Be at ease, Nicola. All is fine.
So you say, my friend. The council has declared martial law throughout the city. There is no telling when the authorities will decide to mount an offensive. Now is not the time for heroics. I would advise we follow Lady Lakshmi's lead and leave the city.
I'll join you shortly. And don't you know, I'm Galahad, no more.